This is the third video from a series where we show you how we sleep, eat and cook on festivals and on concerts. And now it's my turn to show you how I cannot cook. And the ingredients are coming from several different places and opportunities. And this is the way I try to cook for you during a live stream on Facebook we do every Tuesday night at 8 o'clock European time. And before I go to the greenhouse for my neighbor to get some vegetables, I also bumped into our new van. So check out our new van here. The previous one was red, this one is grey. But it's broken out, it can't need second spring again. And the weevil might cease in the greeting. See you take the high road and I take the low road. I'll be in Scotland a fool. But me and my true love will never meet again. On the body, my bangs of outlaw. So this is the new van, and this is another one we already are using for a couple of years with our big hats on it. So this is the greenhouse from my neighbor, and even though it's October, the beginning of November almost, there are still some red tomatoes over here. Check it out. There's even an easier way to get some tomatoes, because my neighbor also sells them over here. So let's get some. And also get some peppers and paprika. I will cook for you because my colleagues, Deep and William and David, are also doing some cooking in the Rapala show in the backstage. But now I will show you how I cook, because I normally never cook, really, never, ever. I will show you my cooking books. This is the way I normally cook. Which is not cooking at all. I got the ingredients from my neighbor. Oh yeah, I got something else. This is a present I got from Sandra and Ute. Thank you very much for this, because this helps me to cook, because it's sauce. Tomatensugo. And we got tomatensugo. So I just throw this in a pan. I will make, I'm gonna put it here. Is that okay? Okay. Ooh, it smells really good. Get out of the... Ah. Good, cool. That is. This, maybe. Hop. Tomatoes. These are much too small. Takes too long, wait. Ah, the big ones. Ta-da! Ooh, nice. These tomatoes are not red because it's almost winter here in the Netherlands. It's autumn. Oh, my neighbor said this one is not hot. I'm not used to hot food. Let's try. Just normal paprika. Okay. Ooh.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Okay, stir it, yeah. So. Okay, and... Well, this is okay. Yeah. Oh,
this is my birthday present. Yeah, I can do that.
Oh, wait, the pasta.
Where's the pasta? Oh, damn. Oh, the pasta. Okay, I got something. But first, we're gonna do this. And now I can make a wish. I wish the lights go on again. Yeah! Okay, cool.
We need the pasta, and I got something in my fridge. Let's take a look. Pasta from the fridge. So I put it in my microwave oven. There you go. Turn it on. 5 minutes, and we can eat. The cheese. Yes. Please let me know in the comments if you like videos like this, and if we also come to see you on the next live stream on the Facebook channel at 8 o'clock Central European time, and we will also answer some questions to you live. The t-shirt I'm wearing this time is from a band called Faye. And you can also see the complete video in our Rapalje Music playlist. So be easy and free, and I'm a man you will meet every week on our YouTube channel, in the Rapalje Show, and on Facebook at the live stream on Tuesday night, 8 o'clock Central European time.